Yeah, I guess it's just being more careful. It's just like realizing like he gets a hit, it might be a stop. Yeah. Like it's kind of crazy.
Yeah, it's you have to be very careful.
Hey, Broonz, have you started?
Yes.
Yes.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah,
that was really dry.
Yeah.
That last stock. It's funny, I feel like a lot of time we'll have games that go to last stock and then we'll just space.
I know.
Oh wow.
It's good. Yeah, I mean it's cool in its own way.
Yeah.
Even with the timer.
Which would have been nice. But
yeah.
It's good practice for those in the last stock.
Thank you. Just a minute.
Yeah.
And you have Papa Killer.
I think I want to start getting that Chicharron, because like I didn't realize there was no carbs.
Well,
you're all about that no carb life, huh?
Well, recently, because I kind of have a messed up stomach right now, and the more carbs I eat, the worse it gets.
Well, what is it, gluten that's fucking up your stomach?
You know GERD, like acid reflux?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
But that's from like stuff like cheese, right? Too much oil.
No. It's usually low stomach acid. And, oh shit.
No,
this is what I'm taking.
High stomach acid when your body's producing too much acid, so it comes up. Yeah.
No, that's there's no evidence to back it up.
Dude, I'm a scientist.
I understand, but many scientists and doctors are wrong.
Let's play.
It would be a shame if somebody left this recording, and they did!